In this tutorial, we will be demonstrating how can someone use the IBM Watson API in order to translate their speech to text. So to begin with, we will be using the microphone node, which is very easy to set up since it does not have any properties. Then we will use the speech to text API, which we have set up using the API key and endpoint provided from the IBM Watson website when purchasing the product. Next, the language we will use is English, so we will provide speech in English. And all the other settings are the default ones. So down here, we are going to use the debug node in order to show the complete object to the log screen. And over here we will perform sentiment analysis of it on the transcription property of the translated text in order to see its sentiment. So here we will be using the switch node in order to check the analyzed sentiment. And if it is positive, we will be redirected to the first branch, which is this one. Whereas if the sentiment is negative, we will be redirected to the second branch, so to the negative node. So let's test that. I love dogs. So the text was correctly received in the debug node, since I said that I love dogs, and we see that also input was received from the positive node, which is logical since we said something positive.